Hi friends, welcome to Animate with Elayaraja. I'm happy to see you again after a long time. I'm with a new tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to tell you about how to create a paintbrush, especially a texture paintbrush in Photoshop. To create a texture paintbrush, draw a circle by using your selection tool. By holding shift, draw a perfect circle. Okay, now apply further to this circle, go to select and modify feather, apply feather. Okay, hit and enter. Now your circle is feathered. Go to your paint bucket tool and apply the color black to your circle. Now you can see the circle is filled with black color. Now select your eraser tool, shortcut is E, and draw a few horizontal lines by using your eraser tool. Erase your circle by using that. Okay, I'm erased. To define this as a brush, go to edit and click on define brush preset. Now I rename this brush as brush 1. Okay, hit on enter. Now you can see your brush right here under in the last. You can see brush 1. This is your the brush you have got created. Go to the last one. This is your brush. This is the brush we got created. Now to change settings, you need to add more settings to this brush. Go to Windows and click on brush settings. On brush settings, I'll go to shape dynamics, just click on that and select under the angle jitter, select on direction. When you are click on direction, means it will give more horizontal lines in your brush, and click on transfer. Keep this both as pen pressure, then only you can get thicker and thinner lines. To apply a texture to your brush, click on texture and take whatever photo, whatever texture you want. Open it with the new tab, and to define this as a texture, go to edit, define pattern and click OK. Now this photo is created as a texture. You can get a texture like this texture pictures in Google Photos. I'm also search this photo and find this photo in Google Photos. Now go to brush settings, and here you can see the texture. This is the texture you have just got created. Just click on that, and here you can see a lot of options in the drop down menu. Select any of these options, just experiment with these options. Especially I like a linear burn. Just play around with your settings. Now I can paint by using my a brush. This is the texture brush I have got created. I hope you understand. This will really helps you. Don't paint with your same rounded hard brush. Just create like these brushes and experiment with this brush. Now I am going to create a quick rectangle brush. Just watch it. I select on rectangle and go to select, modify, feather option 30. Okay, fill by using hat color. I took my eraser. Erase a few lines. go to edit, define plus master and click on OK. Now this is my brush. Go to Windows, brush settings and shape dynamics, direction, transfer, pen pressure, texture, apply texture, linear burn. Now this is the pen brush I have just got created. Like this you can create more and more and more brushes by using Photoshop. Create your own brush. Don't just waste your time with your hard brush, hard rounded brush. Okay, every time you got created a new brush, new settings, don't forget to click on this one, click on that and save your brush. If you don't save your brush, if you, the settings will be totally lost. So don't forget to save this, and I save this as such. Okay, thank you for watching this video. I hope you understand about how to create a paintbrush by using Photoshop. If you can, do support me on Patreon. Patreon link is my description. And if you have any doubts, let me know in the comment section. Thank you. Bye.